The federal government shutdown has caused hardship for some Rockville residents, and the city is here to help. Struggling federal employees and contractors could be eligible for delayed payment with no penalties on certain city services, including preschool and before and after school care, water bills, and animal registration fees. For a roundup of assistance available from the city, including ways to contribute, visit RockvilleReports.com.